Hey, what's up, guys? In today's video, I decided to run the Mactown SMG and I drop one of the craziest games I've uploaded in a while. I will say it had a pretty tragic ending, and I do apologize for the recent losses that I've been posting. It's just that they're really high kill, even though that there are losses, and a man's trying to move, so I've been very, very busy. So bear with me, guys. But of course, if you guys want to know the setup for the Mactown I was using during this insane gameplay, I'll be showcasing the attachments on screen right now. And as most of you guys probably already know, the Mactown isn't really that good anymore when you compare it to a lot of the Vanguard SMGs. Obviously, the recoil is incredibly easy to use, the damage is just kind of meh, but I will say if you have a pretty good blueprint for the Mactown, the iron sights are pretty good. Again, I apologize for the losses that I've been posting lately. They've just been really, really high kill games, and I've been trying to move, and it's been very busy and stressful for me. Nonetheless, though, this is still one of the craziest games I've posted in a while. And with that being said, hope you guys do enjoy the gameplay. And as always, thank you guys for watching the video. Oh, they're stacking, boys. They're stacking over here, let me tell you. Man, it was moving, dude. Literally moving.
Target marked. Commence airstrike. Active.
Hands are a little sweaty, boys. Freaking sweating it over here, dude. Good job, teammate. Is this guy?
Tracks. There's an enemy team hunting for you.
Yes, the car with that silence. Please don't die, Blue. Just stay over there, man. I got this. Go.
Again.
Hey, I don't think Wado's the best bet, boys. Hit him blue, shoot him. Good attempt, Dark. Good attempt.